One of my biggest focuses in helping students develop a 21st century skill, to use a modern skill, a modern competency, is search. And getting students to get beyond the first couple pages of Google search results, because, you know, particularly a high school student today has not known a world without Google. And doesn't know a world where you can't pick up your phone and speak a request and get some information spit back at you. Right. But that doesn't mean you know how to vet information, doesn't really mean that you know even how to search. Right. So one of the things that I've passed along to many teachers, I would conservatively say hundreds of teachers over the last decade, is the idea of giving students an interesting search challenge that can't be solved with just one Google query.
Cool.